Hey guys, I'll be crafting here, and I'm playing Dayz, so it's the kind of see my character, kind of. So let's just play, I guess. This is the standalone, so it's an alpha. Don't expect it to be amazing. I just got wraps and this is the first video I'm recording with it. It's raining on this server. Of course it is. Might be a little laggy. Hold on. Oh. I did load up. Just piss black. Crap. Oh, I'll brush it. Lick the battery? Oh, God. Turn on. It's not turning on. I can't see anything except the window. I can't even see that right now. What? All I can see right now, so I'm gonna have trouble doing this. Just kind of got into this little hospital right here, so it's gonna be kind of difficult finding my way around. Go upstairs. A little laggy. I can't see. I honestly hate the dark on this game. It's pitch black. I need night vision or something. Oh my God, is there night vision on this? There should be some barracks around here. Yeah, I'll climb down, I guess. Yeah. Oh, I'm dying. I'm not nearly there, I can't see anything. much lag right here. Let's see. Give me something good. Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna find anything. I think I'd see something if I was on the bed. I haven't ever found anything on the bed. This is the last one. Oh, can't see. Oh my gosh, I haven't found anything much. Okay, I'm gonna leave this place, there's nothing here. I even looked, there was no med kit or anything. Yesterday I ran into two guys, they had really good stuff. But, I had nothing, so I just went away. No. My mouse not working. Is it good? Bugging out. Can't see anything. On this game, it's just so black, pitch black. It's crazy. But if we get out to the open field, I might be able to find like an area that has might be able to find an airfield or something, because I don't know what any of those were right now. So. Yeah, this game, I mean, man, you have to turn down your, settings and stuff like that, but I'm gonna see if I can turn up my game on. Video. Where it is. All the way up. Yeah, all the way up. There we go. I can't say anything. This is kind of brighter actually, so I'll keep it like that. Which way should I go? Yeah. Right. I'll go this way. Everything is just like black and white. Okay, so from here. I see something over there. Town. Hopefully town. This is gonna suck. They have street lights, but so difficult. Okay. We don't need that one. Serious about it. To be. I don't need to be. Can't run. There's nothing anywhere in this. Not an apple. Like, everywhere has been looted. Like, this. What is that, a 19-1 computer? Seriously. I gotta re-log, I'm sorry, it's too dark. Oh crap, no. It's please don't re-log, darkness. Oh man, thank you so much. Thank you. What is that? Oh. How many caps are there? Oh, I like these actually. Okay, let's see. I don't know where they are either. So I'll move on. See if anything responds since this is moving to the show. What's in here? Nothing? It's probably outside here. Is this a work? Okay. So. This is showing a little bit of work. Alright, let's see where we are. Can't read that. Come on, that was all. Trying to get the trainers. Trainers. I honestly have no clue where I am. I don't know, I forgot. Do they have GPS and all that in this yet? Because if they do, I'm gonna find one. They have this tiny thing in the woods and can't open it. Not in the woods, it's in the way. Why am I lagging so much on that? He's getting 10 frames. Six will go from this guy. Okay, let's see. I'm probably gonna have to end it here, you guys. I'll leave and I won't come back until I start recording again. So I'll post another video. Hope you guys enjoyed this boring little thing. So I might do a little work before we start again, but I'm just gonna look at this and it's the same sign. Okay, let's see, can we see anything from here? Vault. Alright, let's see. Okay. I see a farm over there, so I guess in the next one I will come back and we can go check out that farm. And hopefully there will be something good in there, like a gun, an axe, or something. Something better than a shovel. Ooh. What's that? Let's see. Okay. I've walked so far. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. If you've enjoyed, and like, comment, subscribe, I'll be crafting. Oh!